Magic Superstars, it's your girl Malika, aka Miss Magic. Today we're doing a short haircut tutorial with color and style. Right now my client has her color processing in her hair. I'm doing a honey blonde at the top and a light brown at the bottom.
Sound good.
Once the color has been processed, she's been washed, conditioned, deep conditioned with a color conditioner and shampooed.
Don't you see I'm doing something?
And now I'm just combing it down, getting ready for the mold.
You forgot who was in the chair? Yeah,
no. Next, we will begin with a nice, slick mold with the foam wrap of your choice. Making sure the back and the sides are very slicked down, also the top. Always do your mold in the position that you want to curl the hair. That is very important. When you're done, this is what your mold should look like before it's dry. Slick down everywhere, go with your hand, smooth it down. If it's not smooth in some places, smooth it down with your hand, apply more product if needed. Next, wrap your client with the end papers. One or two, two should do it. Making sure you get that back, then place your client under the dryer.
That's the cap on, get a plastic cap.
Once your client is dry, when you comb out the hair, it should be smooth and ready to be in the position that you want the hair to be curled before you trim the ends or do any cutting that you have to do, lining, etc. And once you've combed down the hair, you can go in and give your client a lining, clean up whatever haircut she needs. This client comes every week, has been coming to me every week faithfully for over 15 years. She's had several different colors, several hairstyles. Right now she's wearing it very short with the color on top, as you see. So I rarely have to do much cutting, just trimming up her back and lining her sides. Because like I said, she comes every week. Once you finish all your trimming and your lining and you comb the hair in the direction that you want to curl her hair, it's time to get started on the curl. And yes, for this hairstyle, I will be using good old Marshall iron throughout the whole curling process. And guys, this is when I had finished the left side of her hair. I meant to put that in when I did the whole video, but I didn't. Editing mistake. And this is the finished product. As you can see, it came out gorgeous. And unfortunately, I did not get when I finished combing it out. But hopefully you guys get the drift. Thanks for watching. Also, subscribe, comment, and like. Every single day.